The misfits. Clara's on monitors, T-Bone's helping me breach Irak's fortress, and Geordi. Well. Geordi does what Geordi does. It's time to see what Irak's been protecting.
Where the hell have you been?
Pawnee.
My condolences.
I'm going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind the scope.
Again? Ah, more reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on.
What? What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh, no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand, I'm trapped. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's just looking at me.
Shut up. I said, shut up.
All right, Weepy, back to your corner. Jesus, Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
Let me see what you got.
Are we good? We're good, right? See? Told you I can build things. I knew it!
What can I get for you? I've got a feeling you'll be back.
Thank you. another unexplained blackout occurred today. Public officials are scrambling to find a cause for these strange power outages.
No bedbug this time. I'm going in alone. Seeing the layout, I know the room. A rack's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything. I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's gonna default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
Thank you. today. No manners, right?
start receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all. That's a pretty big download.
All of this is Iraq's leverage, his blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There, that's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
Crispin? No, wait. Pierce, right? This all you, Pierce? The auction?
Iraq!
You the shit raining down on me? Cause I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, you're all dead!
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
That there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you're trying to take that from me.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Be king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker!
Stop this shit, boy!
Don't bring war to a soldier, boy.
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlot's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. Not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I got my eyes on you, motherfucker. I'm gonna end you.
King in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong.
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you. Fuck.
fuck you. Yeah, yeah, I seen your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried to counter people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch. It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker.
Take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
We're lots of slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay up. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. Not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I was too bad for you. This shit gon' hurt.
Was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. But he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot job. He never did find it. Well, the Viceroys are gonna regroup, and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance. Shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me. Directly. No one else.
Let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Huh? Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irak was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut them out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we can kill the hackers. Hurry!
The other a fixer, as far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Claire.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our ship. We're gonna have to shut him out fast! Aiden! Come on! Gird your loins! I'm killing the power!
Aiden.
Who was it? Who ordered it?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me.
Shit.
Can you trace it?
Yeah. I'm on it. Son of a bitch. Come on, man. Come on! Damn it!
Where are you going?
That smartass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo.
Rat boy just made it personal.
Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien.